Chinese Singaporeans be like, ha ha ha, oh my god, my Chinese sucks, I can't speak it. I'm sorry. Is it very funny? Are you not ashamed of the fact that after years of a bilingual education, you still cannot speak your own mother tongue? That you are Chinese, yet all you can speak is English, and even your English isn't that good?